also have been deployed to the commissioner as required by the Excess Duty Act. Is it true or not true?
Not true.
Count number six is that of failure to pay tax contrary to Section 95, as read with Section 104 of the Tax Procedures Act, being that on the first day of January 2019 and the 31st of December 2019, being a director of London Distillers and a limited liability company, you failed to pay excise duty amounting to 107 for the year 2019. Is it true or not true?
Not true.
Number seven, it's a charge of omitting from tax returns, amounts which ought to have been included, contrary to saying, being director of London Distillers and a limited liability company, you are lawfully omitted from the value added tax returns for the year 2015, sales amounting to 488,532.04, which ought to have been declared to the commissioner as required by the Value Added Tax Act. Is it true or not true?
Not true.
Count number eight is failure to pay tax, contrary to the law, that between the first day of January 2015 and the 31st of December 2015, being director of London Distillers and the limited liability company, you failed to pay VAT amounting to 78,165,121 for the year 2015. True or not true?
Not true.
Count number nine is the charge of omitting from tax returns sales amount which ought to have been included, contrary to the law, that between the first day of January 2016 and the 31st of December 2016, being a director of London Distillers and a limited liability company, you are lawfully omitted from the value added tax returns for the year 2016, sales amounting to 1,281,197,781, which ought to have been declared to the commissioner as required by the Value Added Tax Act. Is it true or not true?
No.
Count number 10 is failure to pay tax contrary to Section 95, as read with Section 104 of the Tax Procedures Act, being that on the first day of January 2016 and the 31st of December 2016, being director of London Distillers and the company, you failed to pay VAT amounting to 204,991,645 for the year 2016. Is it true or not true?
Not true.
Count number 11, as charge limited for tax returns, sales amount which ought to have been included contrary to the law, particularly the 31st of January 2017 and the 31st of December 2017, being director of London Distillers and the company, you are lawfully omitted from the value added tax returns for the year 2017, sales amount totaling to 1,414,579,143 shillings, which also be declared to the commissioner as required by the Value Added Tax Act. Is it true or not true?
No, it's not true.
Count number 12 is the failure to pay tax contrary to the law, being that between the 1st of January 2017 and the 31st of December 2017, being a director and the company, you failed to pay VAT amounting to 226,332,663 shillings for the year 2017. True or not true?
Not true.
Count number 15 is the charge of failing from omitting from tax returns sale amount which ought to have been included contrary to the law of January 2017 and the 31st of December 2019, being director and company limited. You unlawfully omitted from the value added tax returns for the year 2019, sales amounting to 344,084,000 shillings, which ought to have been declared to the commissioner as required by the law. Is it true or not true?
Not true.
Count number 14 is the charge of failure to pay tax totaling to 55,083,440 for the year 2019. Is it true or not true?
Not true.
Count number 15 is the charge of omitting from tax returns a amongst which ought to have been included, contrary to the law, that between the first day of January 2017 and the 30th of June 2017, being director of London Distillers and a limited liability company, you omitted lawfully from the income tax returns for the year 2016 amounts totaling to 112,155,870, which ought to have been declared to the commissioner as required by the law. Is it true?
No.
Count number 16 is failure to pay tax contrary to the law.
Yes.
That between the first day of January 2017 and the 30th of June 2017, being the director and the limited liability company, failed to pay income tax for the year 2016, being a total of 33,646,760.